channel. I am so excited for today's video. Really quick before we hop into the video, all you guys have to do to become part of the Sunflower family is subscribe down below. I'd love to have you here. Today I'm going to be kicking off my office renovation series. This is part one. This is going to be a couple video series where I slowly and surely put together my office that I'm actually currently sitting in as I film this intro. I'm so excited to bring you guys along for the process. The beginning to the end is such a drastic change and it's just a lot of fun to bring you guys along for. But without further ado, let's hop on into this video. Also be sure to check out my Instagram if you guys want to be involved in the planning of future videos. And yeah, that's all I have to say. Let's get on into Office Makeover Part 1. Alright guys, so we are at shopping stop number 1, IKEA. We always love us some IKEA. We're looking for some desk parts, possibly actual desk, furniture in general for the office space. Alright, so I love this little white desk. We're trying to figure out if it comes with the legs or if it doesn't. This chair is so cute. I love the wicker trend. This one's also super cute. My mom's sitting in a little rocking one. This one would like less likely need a cushion to put in the corner of the office. All right guys, so we found this shelf that I really like and it's not that bad of a price. I love the little drawers and that it has shelves. It has these little pull out moments and then it also has this which cuts back a little bit. I think that's super duper cute. This is called Huga, if anybody's interested. I love this Brimnes bookcase. It's only 100 and it's so big. I'm shocked by that price. And I also really like this because I love the little glass piece. It's only $60. Oh, that's only $149. That's big.
I can't quite figure out because like you couldn't even see what's in here.
You'd have to be taller. I'm a little too short. I'm shook, y'all. This bookcase is only $30. That's so nice. I'm checking out the office chair selection, of course. I think that this little yellow one is super cute. I like the color and it looks like vintagey. I really like the idea of getting these grass squares to make like a three-dimensional wall in the office just to bring some texture. I love that. All right, I think we're going to get this to go behind my desk so I can store the stuff for the little business that I'm starting. I'll have a lot of inventory and stuff that I can keep on here. This is actually really affordable too. It's $60. It's called the Vistro for anybody interested. All right guys, so what we found this tabletop we're gonna get. It's only $8. Gonna go look at legs. That's literally so affordable. I'm very excited about it. My mom is currently grabbing a shelf for the room. Life is good. I'm so excited guys. We almost honestly already have a good chunk of the base furniture that we need because we're going to use some stuff for my current bedroom, so it's really coming together. I'm also out of breath because of my mask. We are picking up some white paint to paint the walls. All right y'all, so also at Lowe's we're looking for spray paint to paint the legs of the table. I like this little like pastel color. I like this mint color. I like this baby pink. These little white purples are super cute too. I don't know. All right, last stop of today, we're going to look for an office chair. All right, you guys, so update. It is the next day since you guys saw the shopping clips and today we are starting on the actual room. So I'm up here in the office and we're going to get to painting. Painting is step one. The color of the wall in this room is like this grayish color and we are going to do white. So this is the state of the room right now. We just poured the paint. We of course got white. It always just looks clean and fresh in the background of videos and honestly just in real life too. We're also thinking we're gonna do the trim this pink color and we have these spray paints for some different DIY projects we're gonna be working on. Oh no, kitty. But yeah, we're going to start by painting the walls. This is what it looks like right now. You guys can see it against this white. It's like a bluish gray, but we are about to fix that. Okay friends, so update time. My mom is working on painting the room and I just ran out to get some things that we still need for the office. I just hopped out of the shower, so my hair is wet. I'm also breaking out, like I have like
a really obnoxious zit right here. That's just life, you know. It's fine. But we're gonna go to Home Goods. I wanted to see if they had anything for the walls in my room. Me and my mom are trying to finish this by deadline so that I can start working on some projects that I have like deadlines for. So I'm gonna head in and hopefully they'll have something. But if not, at least I'll know that they don't. Or even if I don't buy something, I'll have pictures on my phone of ideas of stuff to get for once the furniture is moved in and I figure out like what we need. So, all right, let's head into Home Goods. I'm in the parking lot right now. Yay, yay, yay. This bar cart is so cute. I'm also obsessed with this chair. If they had it in pink, it would be perfect. I love that the back is quilted. It looks so nice. All right, sunflowers. So that is all for part one of my office makeover series. Be sure to subscribe down below or check the links to see if it's already up for part two of my office makeover videos. So many fun things to come. Thank you guys so much for being here. Stay tuned for the Cricut unboxing, getting the room actually put together, and eventually the actual office tour. So many fun things to come, and I appreciate each and every one of you. If you made it to this point in the video, comment down below, sunflower besties, and I'll see you lovely sunflowers in my next video.